All creatures great and small, animal formulas, AF3, breathe freely. This formula is for the pulmonary constitution, respiration, reproduction, the internal and external skin, the digestive system. This is a very, very important formula to support animals that have been abandoned or confined in very small spaces. Animals that are kept in small cages, that could be animals in pet shops, could be farm animals that are being bred for food, chickens, battery hens, pigs that are kept in tiny little cages while they're being bred for meat. Animals that are kept in cages often suffer with very, very serious health problems, serious spiritual problems of abandonment and rejection, and also incredible cruelty. The fact is that if you've ever had a dog and you love that dog with all your heart and soul, we often, even though we don't mean to do it, abandon our own animals. The fact is that often we go out and leave our dogs in the house and we can't actually tell them any more than we can tell babies. I'm going to be back in a moment. I'm just popping down to the shop and I'll be home in 20 seconds. But it doesn't matter whether it's 2 hours, 3 hours, or even four or more. Actually, leaving your animals for longer than 4 hours is really not acceptable. But the fact is that in modern society, it's often impossible not to do that. Some people even go off to work and leave their animals, their dogs, all day long. I think that's really rather terrible, because actually when you get home, they've forgiven you, they wag their tails, they're so pleased to see you. And it's quite amazing that animals don't have negative thoughts in their souls, but we can hurt them very, very badly. This is a very important formula. Breathing, breath of life, one of the really serious consequences of confinement and cruelty to animals is that they do get very sick indeed, and they may even get cancer. This is a most important formula to support our animals. And seriously, there are many, many conditions where animals are presenting with poor immune systems and very serious respiratory distress. Horses that are racing, horses that are kept in their stables for far too long and not exercised on a regular basis will often suffer with breathing problems. I love this formula. It's an extremely valuable formula, our beautiful green animal formula, Breathe Freely. If you'd like to know more about this formula, please let me know.